Hello again, this is Fallout 4 and we are back. We've did a bit of backtracking since we've last seen each other, because we haven't really went up on this first level. Actually, it's the second level. Nothing seems to be in the immediate vicinity. We're still trying to go at it with, I guess, this gun. It's not a good point, a good thing, I know. But we'll give it a try again. Let's see, maybe, just maybe, it's going to be enough. We know we have an enemy somewhere around here. Take the book, because we always take it. We've cleaned out our pockets. Doggy's pockets as well. as we've cleaned up the pockets, when we were getting back, something weird happened. I think something crashed somewhere. I don't know what. It seemed to be supersonic, actually. By the, I don't know if the devs intended that, but it left behind a small, I guess, circle of dust. Not of dust, more like I don't know what it's with me. I don't really find my words. We've did a couple of things, actually. So we've seen this falling whatever thing from the sky, because I didn't really get a look at it. We've just seen the aftermath of it. Basically, we've seen a trail of smoke with a big donut. Not a donut, but a big circle with the smoke just falling down somewhere to the east from us, if I'm not wrong. Now, actually to the south, if I got my bearings right and I'm moving in circles. Besides that, we've went back to the first terminal that we found that we didn't go through, and we went through it. Nothing extraordinary. Basically, we found out a bit what's up with this place. So basically, the people that are creating the vaults, due to demand from the citizens, created a vault within a school, mainly for safety. Apparently nothing conspicuous yet, not the bed. We don't want to go to sleep yet, at least. And as far as we've seen, things seems to be just as they were, planned. Or, I guess a kid with a 10mm ammo next to his bed, or a flame fuel, isn't that extraordinary cute. But I guess safety first, right? Okay, so as I said, for the most part, what I've seen so far within the vault, everything seems to be just fine. Nothing conspicuous about pretty much anything, except I guess this these few containers that had just next to children's bed ammo for weapons. All the children were though, as far as we've discovered so far, been rounded up when they entered the vault. What's up with that? We don't really know. Okay, I guess we will find out soon enough. I'm picking up everything else, because why not? That's what we always do. We are whore. We loot everything. Let's just put it this way. Oh yeah, and as I entered the vault, or actually at the entrance to the vault, there was a wheelchair. I didn't really know how it was called. Well, it's called a wheelchair. Come on, not the bed. I said, not the bed. There we go. I don't even know why I take those, but I guess they can be scrapped as well. So we went through here, went through there, but how do we get over there? Yeah, nothing really else to take. So a weird falling thing from the sky, whatever that was. I guess it's a plane, maybe something from the Brotherhood of Steel or something, I don't know. We'll find it, I guess. Maybe there are some signs that we can actually count on to be able to... Ah, there's that enemy of ours again. I don't know where it is. I'm guessing it's somewhere around here within this cavern. Apparently, children played over here. That's weird. Oh, and he found us. Shit. He's burning me? Really? Who can play that game? Oh, he's there, all right. There we go. Hmm, who said this gun wasn't good? Not extraordinary, but it's doable. We seem to have been hidden. Outside of this vault, I will tell you from, I guess, like right now, be careful, because, well, why? Because there are a lot of deathclaws. There's not just one, not just the one that we've encountered and filmed within the sinkhole. There's actually a lot more. Until now, with the deathclaw from the sinkhole, I fought a number of three deathclaws. And they're not that pretty, usually. So we can't really get there? Really? What the frick is up with that? Oh well. Or maybe there's another way that we've missed. So I fought about three deathclaws. You need to be kind of careful with that. They're pretty nasty. They're pretty tough as well. And they're gonna eat up a lot of your ammo. If you can get them into the head like with each bullet, it's not gonna be that much of a, I guess, big deal. But if they're not going to be headshotted continuously, you have yourself a problem. I sort of forgot where I was. Hmm. We didn't see that one the first time we've passed by. And do you have one of those silver... not silver, but I guess... one of those cards so we can pass through those doors? I guess you don't. So we fought a legendary. I think it's one of these, or I don't really know. It's not... it wasn't much. It actually gave us a piece of armor that we've improved and we are wearing right now. So you can't say that it's not good. Let's see. Okay, so inventory, apparel... Bam, 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 bam. Gold Slayer, Polymer, Combat Armor, something, something. And it reduces by 50% the damage that you can take from ghouls. And we've improved it. It was around 10 reduction damage with 10 reduction damage. And this is huge. And when I say huge, I mean like huge. It's a very huge place. I don't really know which way to go. I guess we'll take the left side first because it seems a bit smaller. And then we'll go from there. I have a gunner that we've killed already here. Except for this glass. I'm not gonna take the broom. Mainly because wood is not really used at pretty much anything. Actually, it is used, but not that much. Yeah, that hammer shouldn't have picked also, I guess. Just steel when you break it down. And be careful because you can get stuck pretty easily. In a lot of places in this game. It's good to save a lot of times, actually. And this is a chemistry lab that we do not want to engage. Get out of it already. Oh, come on. There we go. I thought it was loot. I was fooled by my own, I guess, I don't know, habits. There we go. A watch, that's pretty good. Guess all of these blow, or at least most of them, it depends on how you shoot at them, so be careful in combat, they will do you increased damage. I see what the... oh, this is one of those purification system or whatever. Right away, nice, because we didn't really have that much. I'm not gonna blow up one of these, I don't want to attract the attention of anyone. We've been there. Seems to be pretty empty, I'm pretty sure it's not, but... there's a lot of things to actually do and fight around here. They have a car? Like, really? And we have a dude somewhere. And my dog is making a lot of noise, because that's what he knows and likes to do. Oh, they've made like a city inside of the vault for them, I guess. Oh shit, that's not good. I don't even know how to go about this, actually. He has a skull. Now, if that dude catches us, we're dead like fast. Where should I jump so he can't really get me? And the music just changed. Yeah, great. I don't know where we could go. Maybe on that car, but I don't know if that's good place. I made like a run for it. On this side. Could jump over here, I guess. Or not. Don't know where he actually is. Oh, nice. If he doesn't have a very powerful gun, we're rather safe. Now we need to make a bit of noise. I don't know. Let's shoot something. What? The light. Maybe. Did I have your attention now? There we go. Actually, can throw him another one. Oh, so he moved. Here, take another one. Because they apparently you don't really like them. If you don't like them, I like them. Doggy, why did you go and die there? Because I really can't save you. There's more where this came from. I hope I actually do damage to her. Because I know I'm not doing any damage to Doggy. Oh, she's pretty burned out. That gives us a fighting chance. We're really getting her head. And there we have it. We've shot at her. Was she the only one? Because that's pretty important. Also, this is a combat simulation. Oh my god, don't tell me the Voltec dudes took the kids and made them, I don't know, try to train them into soldiers or stuff like that to actually, I'm hoping, not for mysterious and dubious ways, for their own benefits or something like that, but mostly so they can defend themselves. That was a simulation over there. So, come on, doggy. You're fine, right? You're fine. Let's see what this high-level gunner had on it. Some stand of sorts, I guess. And an umbrella. Really? Okay. I guess we'll take them. A plate and some weird stuff that I didn't really read what it was. Just a lot of sitting benches that we don't need. Nothing behind that. Nothing over here. Nothing of interest this way. How do you get up though? A lot of I guess normal stuff that you can break for materials. Scrap them. I'm kind of bummed out I can't get that one. It looks nice like that. So we can't really get inside of here. I hope you guys don't really hear a lot of weird noises somewhere into the background. That'll ruin the, I guess, I don't know, something, atmosphere. I'm not at my usual recording place. Oh, so this is like, I don't know, nice. This like the loot place. Radio we don't really care about, and let's unlock this to see what we get. This was into the cavern. We still have another lower level, or this was the, oh no, this was the lower level. Fragmented grenade knife, because we used some, and radex because we didn't really have that much. Not bad, not bad. How do you get in now? I really want to get in there. How do you get in there? No, really. Because I've seen no way up. No real way up, at least. Huh. Did I miss something? Yeah, only the stairs. That's the only thing I actually missed. The stairs. Okay, you gunner without the head. Okay, the access card. Nice, that's what you actually wanted. Find lab access card. So we had a quest over here? Interesting. I didn't know we had a quest over here. And we're over in chambered. Doggy, where did you go? Come on here, doggy doggy. And here we go. We've cleaned out our pockets. And we feel doggies. Not much else except for this plunger. I'll take the plunger. It kind of burned out the place. Ugh. We made the jump, but for nothing, because there's nothing inside. Okay, so now we need to see all those weird doors. That weird doors that we could not open. This was just basically like, I don't know, straight line or something. Come on, I know you can blow. Because I destroyed some of you. Yeah, apparently that one doesn't want to blow. Maybe it's empty. I found an excuse fast. Where was that way? I think, yeah, this was the way. And we should have one of those doors pretty fast. Ah, nice, you have a emoticon now when you actually use the card itself. Some more weapons. Ooh, ammo, nice. I did take it from the for the first time. This is a slide door, and this is more aid. Nice. Yes, we're pretty set. Let's see. All of these, where all of these takes us. I'm guessing somewhere maybe we couldn't reach before. Or not. It's a pretty open area. I don't see where that light, this part is. Oh my god, it's like huge. Duct tape, a pack of it. Oh my god, that's like, this whole trip was worth it just for that. Nothing beneath it? Nothing beneath it. Can't really say I ever found anything beneath stuff, but can't really say not, because I didn't really look always. It took me, I guess it didn't took me that much time to figure out how you can pick stuff up. Wasn't that hard. Just press the action key. Is something over there? Oh my god, more gunners. Because that's exactly what we needed. You know what? Let's give them a small scare. Doggy, why would you go? We've got one of them. Let's see if we can actually snipe this one. Come on out. Okay, not that out. Ah, I missed. Missed again? What the frick? Don't seem to hit her. I'm pretty sure we are shooting at it. There we go. Her head was a bit too big for her own good. Oh, so this is like have three more downstairs? What the frack? We've been downstairs, I'm pretty sure of that. Or haven't we? Guess we haven't. Yep, we haven't. There they are. This is a well-aimed grenade. There we go. Got one of them. Oh, there was another shot. And we have one more somewhere around here. I'm hoping none of these windows are broken. Oh my god, we're gonna make a lot of videos out of this vault. I guess vaults are like that. So this guy is after behind that door? Okay. He can stay there for a while. We should get some of these. We don't want the sunglasses. And now let's finish the loot. All over this place. And we're hitting. Pretty intense. Not because of, oh my god, look at all the fighting, but because they're pretty hard to kill. They have a lot of life, be kind of good armor, at least if you ask me. And so we don't take that. We've been around here. Yes, we were. I guess we did this part. Might as well go down. Let's start with this place. Oh my god, and we actually don't have so much bullets with this gun anymore. There, it doesn't register for me, only 999. Now it's less than that much. I think I was just telling you guys that I'm not at my usual workplace. Not my workplace, my recording spot. I'm actually out with the family, somewhere into the country, I guess you can call it. It's not the city. Pretty nice, you know, nice to get out of the house and have some fun, whatever that was. Those monkeys are like weird. They're toys for, as far as I can tell, but they're kind of weird. I don't know, for me they're weird. That was weird as well. Why would it move when nobody was actually there? And another door. I know we've been there. So we're still on the right side of the complex. But I saw something, I guess I didn't. So just... I don't know what it really was. Okay, so it may happen that you will hear some stuff behind our usual noise, behind the background noise that we have. And I did promise you I'll do something about that microphone of mine, and I will. Not just yet, because I can't right now, but soon enough I'm going to try to get myself much more... I thought for a second I thought we actually been here and we just somehow seen all of the places and turned back again, if you understand what I'm saying. Okay, so as I was saying, I will try to get a better mic all in due time. I can't really right now, like right this second, but in a few days or tops a week, we're gonna have ourselves a new mic that's gonna be, hopefully, I don't care if it's professional or not, I just want it not to buzz like that anymore. Because I don't know how is it for you guys, but it drives me crazy. Mainly because I know I'm not giving you top quality videos. At least if I can really get you the content that I... Not that I would like, but to the level that I would like, because... I don't know, I guess I'm just not pleased with the functionality, I guess you can call it, of myself and of the videos that I actually create. And I also am going to try and see if I can do something about those lost videos that I still am talking about. That affected me. That really affected me. Okay, so apart from a broken terminal, we found one that was actually working though. I don't really know where, somewhere around here. We should have more enemies behind door number, whatever this number is. And there we go. Let's go for the head, because we still have a lot of... I was shooting him from the back, I know, but... Dog, you're moving him a lot. We're gonna use as much bullets from this as possible. Here we go, no more head. See? Ah, so this is that's a bobblehead. We saw a bobblehead. Always be prepared to explain the hows and the whys. Science bobblehead. Get one extra guess when hacking terminals. Not bad. You don't really get to see all of these. I'm hacking terminals off camera usually, so you don't see me like, I don't know. Then 30 seconds to half an hour trying to break the code. It didn't really took me like never half an hour. It's not that hard, but I don't want to give you a clip in which I just run different names and stuff like that. Just to, it has like no action. At least for me, it's no real action. So if you'd have given the command from one of the terminal downstairs, which I'm guessing is this one or something like that, would these guys have done something to change the outcome of the battle or something like that? Who knows, who cares actually. We can engage that, and we will engage that terminal eventually, but until then, let's see what's behind door number two. And as I'm looking at the time, apparently we don't have time for number two. So what, I'm gonna end the clip right here. And if you guys enjoyed it, give it a big like. If you want to see more, subscribe. And I'll see you people next time.